My respected brothers and elders, alhamdulillah, it's been ni'mah for me, ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be able to gather here at Jumu'ah Salat, reminding one another the haqq and the reality of this deen. My brother, we've been out for 44 months in the greater London area, reminding one another, calling one another towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We've been reminding non-Muslims and to the Muslim, we're calling them towards piety, to renew our iman, my brothers. We've been doing that for 4 months, and we entered so many places whereby we gathered and we see our own Gambian brothers, how the state of our iman is, brothers. We need to make effort on this iman, exactly what Imam was saying, that's exactly what we find of our own locality people. Some people are far away from deen, some people are, in fact, denounce religion. They denounce Islam, they say they are no more interested. In Gambia, they are practicing, but here, they don't have time. All they are interested is the hours. They tell us, life, I'm not interested in deen. I've grown up, I go to madrasa. I know deen in Gambia, but here is a different thing. It's my right time to choose what's going to benefit me, because that's what I'm going to see tangibly in front of my eyes. So I'm not interested. So who's going to meet those people, my brothers, reminding them? We have to make an effort in our deen, my brothers. We have to make effort to get this iman on board. To die with this iman, the one that's successful, my brother, who saved himself from fire, Jahannam, with his family, and enter Jannah. Not the bank balances, not the money we got in here, the houses, the cars, brothers. Brothers are leaving Islam, our own brothers, brothers. We have to make an effort and meet those brothers. So many are there, my brothers, they are on the edge, they're sitting on the fence, brothers. They say, well, I come here and then here I need the hours. Brother, we've got to meet these brothers and convey the message. Try to convince them to put them on board. That's exactly what Imam was saying. Exactly. Wallahi, we see a stage of the brothers and sisters who think they are in marriage. They are not in marriage. They are having families while they are not in marriage, brothers. How do you justify that? If death have to take over, take that person, that sister. We are in Birmingham. A young sister died. Nobody knows who his family is. They have to call us to go and arrange his janaza. You can't contact the family in Gambia because you don't know the family in Gambia. But it's a Gambian, 23 years of age, young girl. Our brothers in the masjid have to call us to go and arrange for this brother. With this sister, we have nothing. So many brothers in the Birmingham areas, my brother, they pass away that people don't know their whereabouts. These are all kingdom skin, our youngsters. We've been within the greater London. When people are saying that we don't have time in Islam. We don't have time in our deen. All we have to, brother, is the hours. Who going to remind those brothers? In the grave, what are you going to justify to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Thanks for all what you have given me, but I have to look after my family, or I have to look after my hours. Brother, we have to take a U-turn. Faqfiru ila Allah. Look for Allah and search for Allah. When you got Allah, we got everything, brothers. We're going to leave everything here. 56 years, we're going to live on the face of this earth. We're going to go underneath the earth for thousands of years, my brother. What justify? How can we justify that? And we can see life, my brother. This life we're wasting now. We're all melting out. We're all dying, brother. We're going to the grave. And there's no point of returning. So we try and remind one another. For our own benefit. That's why we come around for 4 months, brother. We went to other localities. Alhamdulillah, people are practicing. They are making effort in their iman. The non-Muslim, we're calling them towards iman. But our own brothers are the minority among the brothers who are practicing deen. So that's why hopefully we request imam as well. With all the khutbah you're doing, this as well. Try to encourage. I know you're doing your very best. Everybody's trying this lot. But brother, we have to exercise our effort. And try to remind the brothers constantly to their salat and call them on jamaat. That's why you're here. We already did the 4 months. We're going back next week. So we're requesting all the brothers to come down to Wobbledon Park Masjid, where we're going to have a small estimate tomorrow, a gallery. And feedback, if you want to know what the situation of the Gambians in this greater London, come and meet us. We tell you exactly what we met of the Gambians. And see together how we can make an effort how to turn ourselves to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it's tomorrow after Makri to Isa, Wimbledon Masjid. Inshallah, all brothers are welcome to the request to come down here.